Part of the attraction of this particular job at this particular time is to work with Matt. Here's the thing about Coach Rhule. Nobody ever won the week after they played Temple. Nobody ever won. They were physical. They were tough. You knew it was going to be the most physical game of the year. And that's Big Ten football. I've seen him win at two different places. And when he was hired, I even said this to Trev. I mean, if put that guy in this gold mine and great things are going to happen.